The strength of the Hurricane Irma in the Caribbean is rapidly intensifying. If this trend persists, the strength of the Hurricane Irma will increase from the current third category to the highest fifth category, which will be the catastrophic. In the history of meteorological observations, total of 11 Atlantic hurricanes occurred in the highest category. Let us remind that the US is still coping with the consequences of the fourth category Hurricane Harvey. The states of Texas and Louisiana are still critically flooded. Also, currently, Hurricane Lydia is forming near the coast of Mexico. In the north of the Atlantic, the hurricane season runs from the 1st of June till the end of November. According to the centuries-long observations, the peak of hurricane activity in the region reaches its maximum at the end of summer, when the difference between the temperature in the upper layer of the atmosphere and the temperature of the well-heated surface of the sea is at its maximum. The main direction of the hurricane movement is from the south to the north and from the southeast to the northwest into the water area of the Gulf of Mexico. Please send any information on climate changes in the world, examples of people's unification and mutual assistance in extreme climatic situations, as well as information that will help to take concrete steps towards alleviating the consequences of global climate change, to the email geocenter.info with a note, climate control. If you liked our release, please like, subscribe to our channel, and keep informed about climate news in the world.